Liabilities. Liabilities are the debts owing by a person. In the case of a business, liabilities are the obligations or debts payable by the business in the form of money or in the form of goods in future. Hence, the debts which are due by the firm to other parties are collectively known as liabilities. Outsider's claim and the proprietor's claim against the assets of the business is termed as liability. Proprietor's claim means capital, and the claim of outsiders means creditors. Liabilities are classified into three: fixed liabilities, current liabilities, and contingent liabilities. Let's see fixed liability. These are liabilities paid after a long period of time. Hence, these are also called long-term liabilities. Example for fixed liabilities are capital, loans, debentures, mortgages, etc. Second one, current liability. These liabilities are payable within 1 year. The value of these liabilities goes on changing. Hence, they are called short-term liabilities. Example, creditors, bills payable, outstanding expenses, etc. The last one, contingent liabilities. These are not real liabilities. These are also called doubtful liabilities. The example for contingent liabilities are value of bills discounted, cases pending in the court of law, guarantees undertaken, etc. Liabilities can be liability to owners and liability to creditors. Let's see liability to owners. It includes capital, shareholders fund, etc. Liabilities to creditors include creditors for goods, creditors for loans, creditors for expenses. Let's see in detail. Creditors for goods. Each and every business purchases goods on credit. The suppliers of goods on credit are the creditors for goods. Creditors for loan. It includes banks and financial institutions. Creditors for expenses. These are certain expenses that remains unpaid at the end of accounting period, like outstanding salaries, outstanding rent, outstanding wages, etc. That's all about liability. Thanks for watching. It's time to say goodbye. See you soon.